Is it just me, or do you find brunch places that do some sort of fusion twist are always just like that bit more delicious? Well, Pikuniku drew all the brunch classics with a Japanese twist. My favourite was the Eggs Benedict with teriyaki salmon.